Good morning, YouTubers. This is Darren, the Pop Culture Nut. Billie Eilish has dropped a new video. It's called Everything I Wanted. And I watched it already, and I really liked the song. The video is very different. Again, I already watched it, so let's make this more of a review than a reaction. But this is a very unique video.
I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. Not what you think. And if I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare to anyone who might care. Thought I could fly, so I stepped off the golden. Nobody cried, nobody even noticed. I saw them standing right.
Okay, just to clarify, that's her brother sitting in the passenger seat. She's driving down the road. This is the one video where she doesn't get dirty. So she's changing things up a little bit. There's a feeling in this video. She sings about everything I wanted. Getting everything you wanted. Sometimes when you get everything you want, sometimes you realize it's not what you want. Like, I've seen that happen before. Sometimes getting what you want is too much for you, and it affects you. Anyway, we'll continue.
Kinda thought they might care. I had a dream. Got everything I wanted, but when I wake up, I see you with me, and you say, as long as I'm here, no one can hurt you. Don't wanna lie here, but you can learn to. If I could change
Okay, so in this video, they drive from a city to a desert into the ocean. The video is not over yet, by the way. It's just blackness because the car went into the ocean. Please don't try this at home. Please don't try to drive into the ocean with your car. This is just a music video. It's doing a dramatic thing, trying to tell a story. Saying how sometimes when you get everything you want, it's not as sweet as you thought it would be.
I tried to scream, but my head was underwater. They called me weak, like I'm not just somebody's daughter. It could have been a nightmare. It felt like they were right there. And it feels like yesterday was a year ago. But I don't wanna let anybody know. Cause everybody wants something from me now. And I don't wanna let them down. I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. But when and you say, as long as I'm here, no one.
Yeah, so this is a very interesting song. You have her and her brother in a car together, and that symbolizes how her and her brother are in it together. Like, it's cool. It's really cool to see siblings together making music. Like, you had that with Ann and Nancy Wilson. You had that with various other artists, like the people who did the Seven Nation Army. And sometimes it really works well when you have your siblings in a band with you or performing, and they're together for the ride. Now, in the future, they may break up, or they may be in it for the long haul. Who knows? It's a very interesting video. Has a very strong suicide vibe, yet at the same time, a very togetherness vibe about it. I think the most powerful imagery so far in this video is of them holding hands in a sinking car. That says a lot. That says a lot right there. Okay. I think that was a fantastic video. A little morbid. Some people find it a little bit morbid. Yes, it's dark. Yes, crashing into the ocean in your car is not a good idea. Please don't do it. Remember, this is just a video. You're not gonna be when you're gonna be running out of air. It's not gonna be as calm as they are in the video. Anyway, well done, Billie Eilish. You made a very interesting video. I really enjoyed it. You have a good day, everybody. Bye.